Hi, Nancy Kelly here. And it is day three after my surgery having the Medtronic spinal stimulator implanted for pain control. Now, day two and three after surgery of any kind are usually the worst. And for me, it was probably day three. Been a little rough today. I've been very sore, very tired. And as far as the soreness goes, it really nothing unbearable. I might move a certain way or try to get up from the couch and you kind of take in a deep breath. But it's like I said, it's not anything unbearable. Compared to what I was going through before the stimulator was implanted, this is a walk in the park. It really is. As I said on my video yesterday, you have two incisions, one at the top of the mid portion of your back, about 3 or 4 inches long, and one at the bottom where they put the battery pack that is connected to your lead wires. They have the paddles at the top. That is connected to I think the top of my T8, thoracic 8 vertebrae. I really haven't had to go up and down a lot on the stimulator. I've been able to keep it at a pretty steady rate, so to speak. I'm having a little hard time talking. I'm really tired. I haven't slept much today at all. And it's about 6:30, almost 7 o'clock here, and I'm about to go to bed. So, pardon me if I'm stumbling a little over my words. I'm not drugged up on painkillers or anything, but I'm just very, very tired. I do want to say, and I don't recall, I should have looked at it, but I wanted to say that, I was having some neuropathy pain in my feet before I went into the surgery, and also on my left great toe. Now, that being said, since the surgery, I have had neither of these pains. Both are gone. And so I'm already seeing the benefits, some of the benefits of having the surgery. I am very, very excited about what is to come because I really know and I feel deeply in my heart that this is going to be a life-altering thing for me. If you have any questions or if you're thinking about doing this, you can let me know in the comments section. I'll be happy to call you and talk with you. Message me. I'm on Facebook, just however you want to do it. But please get with me and I hope that just seeing the videos and seeing someone else go through it might be helpful to you if you're thinking about doing this. I know it did me when I got online. So, losing my voice, like I said, very, very tired, just exhausted. So, tomorrow will be a new day and I'm gonna come back to you fresh as a daisy. I hate that term, fresh as a daisy. Okay, I'm gonna come back to you tomorrow and I'll be all perky like my normal self. And hopefully my hair will be done. This is looking really, really nappy. But that's okay. Look, tomorrow's another day. Y'all have a good night and I'm going to bed. Good night, John boy.